A court date for the man accused of gunning down an Albuquerque strip club bouncer late last month. Thomas Hancock was arraigned today in district court on first-degree murder charges. Police say he shot Joseph Threadgill 7 times in the head and the back at TD's show club on Osuna after he was thrown out. Hancock remains jailed on $100,000 cash-only bond.